penultimate day of the Winter Paralympics brought more joy for Russia, and in particular Roman Petushkov. The 36